You know, there was only this year that the Ozine Fest anime figure special last December 26, though there was a promo last time. But sadly, the person with disability does not count on the promos, but I only get the sticker. So sorry. But at least I just bought the pin of the Ozine Fest, which is actually the most ha this is definitely a must-have. And look at those people at the back waiting for the mall to open at 11 o'clock in the morning last December 27 of 2018. There's a lot of people, and look, someone just actually fall in line from the basement, and we had the car, but my dad is still asleep that time, so it's too late. So never mind about it. Give chance to others. I have a lot of stuff, and my room is definitely a dump site pa rin until now. So let us fix and organize everything. And also, one of the photo albums over there, like what I've said it last time, when someone tagged me on Facebook on the pictures, that is definitely automatically in the timeline as I review. Then some of my friends like the picture or react something like heart, haha, or something. And I don't want to repost it. There's no need to repost it because it's already tagged, as far as I know. I know I've studied everything from social media and empowerment because this year I'll be graduating April 4 or 5 to be exact. It won't be l delayed because it will not push, even though the longest vacation for the school year 2018 to 2019. So we need to be careful. And also, Dogman 6 will probably delay to this month. So it's okay. We'll just have to wait. And look over there. There's a lot of otaku stuff over there. There's a lot of anime stuff. And we got some of the few of the Cartoon Network merchandises there. And I bought some or a few of them that would happen on my collection. Because this is definitely a must-have. Because I really want them. Because one of the collections of Cartoon Network that I have right now is more into We Bare Bears. Because Adventure Time is actually no more. Because the show ended last year. Will it be sad that I can see your voice is actually ending by the last weekend, which is actually this weekend? Because Luis Manzano, yeah, he's the host of I Can See Your Voice and now the endorser of Tide. And he is returning as the host of the Minute to Win It Last Man Standing Season 2 or Season 3 in the overall series. And he's also a host of the dance reality show that is coming from America. Yeah, Jennifer Lopez promoted that. It's called The World of Dance Philippines, along with the host by the Miss Universe 2015, Miss Pia Alonso Wurtzbach. So this is definitely a must watch. PBB 8 might have the possibility to move to a later slot because most people want them to watch something that is really more talented. So World of Dance Philippines might be earlier because we don't want people to do the puyat or stay up late. And also the Very Merry Christmas of Cartoon Network, which is definitely held at SM North Towers, that is new to SM North EDSA. Because the event is definitely until the 31st day of this month, so you guys need to spend wisely and collect all those We Bare Bears for the sake of the fan of the We Bare Bears. I am the fan of the We Bare Bears. Because sooner or later, I'll be buying again my new phone that has TV because our TV doesn't have a parent antenna or we don't have Sky. How can we watch Cartoon Network on CNN Philippines and the Cartoon Network cable in general? Because we all know that even though we don't have cable in heart, because we all know that cable is definitely a must-have. Even the internet has the source. Because I got all the knowledge, even I am in the enthusiastic fan of Cartoon Network. And look, there's a lot of merchandises over there. There's one friend. Yeah, she's definitely a fan of My Hero Academia. Though I have a free comic book day, which is actually a comic of My Hero Academia. Yeah. Because if she's interested going to the Ozine Fest by April 2019, I'm going to give it to her as a gift. Because one time that I went to the Fully Booked last May 5th at the Regis Center, I was there at 3 in the morning. 3 a.m. challenge na naman to. I was there 3 a.m. No one just fall in line there. The guard accepted me as I have to wait there. Because I am definitely one of the first three to get all those comics over there. One copy of all those comics and a big loot bag as well. And even the magnetic bookmark. But the gift certificate from the halal guys, sorry, Alabang is too far. Because that is actually near or besides Muntinlupa, which my ate lives there. And also, I've been collecting a lot of Cartoon Network stuff. I'll continue to collect all of the Adventure Time stuff, even though the show has ended. Even the regular show as well, but regular show merchandises are not there anymore. Because it's already ended in the past 2 years, my gosh. So, I'm actually communicating with one of the fellow CN citizens, just because I don't want any one of you to be disappointed. And please get well soon, Mom, because she actually had a high blood, because we all know that as we got old, so we have to be careful with our lives. So, what shall we do now? So, let us prepare. And look, if you want to see one of my haul for the Ozine Fest last December 27, just go to my Instagram account. And I got to inform you that one of the best pictures are exclusively on Instagram, just like PT How How and Jamil PH. All of the exclusive pictures will be going there. Though I cannot repost it. There's only one source that can handle all of this, so that we can handle or we can enhance more followers on my Instagram account. Yes, it's miggy7215.pmgph. So, I'll be interesting to go to Ozine next year. So, I have to save a lot of money once again. Baka butas na naman ang bulsa ko. I'm going to be running out of money just once again. But I'll be spending it only if it has photo op and free mall show. Because if there is a mall show and a trivia question, and the right answer will be having a photo op, just like what happened in the girl in the orange dress. So the poster, I'll give it to my friend. Or I'll be keeping it for the giveaway for the 2,000 subscribers. Yeah, this is for the giveaway, by the way. And take a look. There's a lot of otaku stuff. And there's a lot of cosplayers there. And what happened to that anonymous over there? He or she is wearing that pink jacket. That's definitely the anonymous. That is definitely weird, guys. And I'm very, very tired of this thing. Even though I'm very tired of running over there from the Ozine Fest. And I can't reach the... Yeah, I definitely cannot reach that freebie of the Funko Pop. But it's okay. I don't need that anyway. So, if you want to see one of my latest videos, we'll see you again tomorrow with a different video. So, see you guys around.